as written by St. Matthew.
Glory to you, O Lord.
Meanwhile, the 11 disciples set out for Galilee to the mountain where Jesus had arranged to meet them. When they saw him, they fell down before him, though some hesitated. Jesus came up, spoke to them. He said, "All authority in heaven and earth has been given to me. Go now, therefore, make disciples of all nations, baptize them in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, and teach them to observe all the commands that I have given you. And look, I am with you always, yes, to the end of time." This, my dear friends, is the gospel of the Lord.
Praise